in programming, you basically go through the cycle of, okay, I'm a genius, this works, and then, oh my God, I have no nothing. Coming up again and again during my workday. I think Stack Overflow for Teams builds this bridge in between like, I have a question, I don't know the answer, and then, okay, this is like all the information now at my hand to solve a problem. My name is Sasha Wolf. So Stefan and me really like to talk, and he's also, as I am, like, very interested in communication and how to communicate better and how we can share knowledge better.
We were probably one of the first customers using Stack Overflow Teams. I got one of those mails which you usually ignore. Normally I would have passed, but it offered Teams, Stack Overflow Teams.
When Grandcentrix introduced Stack Overflow for Teams, and it was like this initiative to try to formalize and how we share knowledge.
So that was the situation we were in. We had lots and lots of information scattered across various systems. Documenting it in Jira was of no use because once the sprint was closed, it was just gone. You couldn't actually research it anymore. Also, there was a lot of information on Slack. But even worse than with Jira and Confluence, you cannot find anything once it's gone in Slack, once it scrolls up. And this was when everything changed with Teams. So most of the people here, who are engineers obviously, they know Stack Overflow. They know how to ask a question, they know how to get an answer. So this is a tremendous benefit. The search capabilities are great.
I think Stack Overflow for Teams is something which helps a lot in finding the right information to your concrete problem. It then can link to more in-depth information.
Because we opened it up not just for the development questions, we started to use it as a communications tool between management and the engineering department, so everybody could ask questions and so we could elaborate on this, could explain a little bit what we are planning, and this was very well received.
I think an integral part of being a developer is not only writing code, but like actually working with people.